another echo lingered here, a source of inspiration. Desperate, and it felt right for the story. The water was gone. The way forward was open.
Breaker, in case you don't remember again.
I know, Tim. I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
How's your search for Mr. Door going?
It's not great. This dream we're in, putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. You know, in the dreams, I'm often someone else. A different person with a different name living a different life in a different world. Alternate realities, maybe. But certain things don't change. Like Door.
The sketch you have does look like the door I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the door has something to do with what's happening to me. And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I had a new idea, a new story thread.
I know the word. can't stop the...
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play.
Hello? Anyone there?
Dead. Gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin.
Turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I found. It was locked from the other side. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now.
Fuck me.
had to be at the scene to see and understand it in order to change it.
awake.
The Echoing Hall had a story to tell. The plot element I found would drive the story forward. Cultists were close now, a dark presence rising from the depths.
Something here that made him run scared. whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The new story beat fit the story perfectly. Changing a plot element in a scene without being there was impossible.
Let's go.
the only ones using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers about burn barrels of an underground society that I was sticking with fire. Hidden knowledge.
This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story. Dark presence. It was gone. tunnel was open now. I could get through. Was always out there, hunting me.
Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake. Where are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The Dark Presence. Help me. Please, help me.
I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed. Outside. Parliament Tower. Where I had lived with Alice. It was out there. Waiting for me.